More local news now. DUI charge been dropped against a Warwick School Committee member, Karen Backus. Backus arrested back in February, accused of driving under the influence and assaulting an arresting officer. According to court records, a prosecutor dropped the DUI charge, but Backus pleaded no contest to a simple assault charge. So this case will be filed for a year. It essentially means she'll face no further penalty as long as she faces no further criminal charges in that time.